ship sank in 1610 on its maiden voyage, like 100 meters out of the shipyard.